guys, this is Bukhan the Tube. Welcome to my channel. If you're having a problem of viewing your photos in a folder in Windows, like you got lost pictures in a folder, and then you open one picture and then you want to scroll through and the buttons don't appear and they don't work, there is a way around it. After doing some research, I found a way. So what you got to do is to go to your store, then go to your Microsoft store, and then in the search just type in photo, press enter. You can see a lot of different apps. I've already downloaded this app, photo editor. This didn't help. However, when I downloaded basic photo viewer, so if you click on basic photo viewer and if you would install it, I have already installed it, so it asks me if you want to launch or not. So if you would install it, and then you would have to go back to your photos and then right click on it and then select basic photo viewer. If you select that, these arrows appear on the top, which you can say next, 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 and it works. And the funny part is, guys, if you will close this and then right click again and then click open and then say open with photos, all of a sudden the arrow start working on the default app as well. And you can say next, next, next on the default app. So this was a way that I learned how to overcome this problem, funny problem, that a basic thing like a photo viewer doesn't work in Windows 10 and you have to download another app in order to make it working. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If it was useful, don't forget to subscribe, share, like, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys.